And we are back on Saints Row 3 Remastered. Man, this game looks so pretty. Especially like sunrise and sunset. Man, it's amazing. So, last episode, go check that out if you want. We did a lot of crazy stuff. Apparently, we now have a sniper rifle as well, which is pretty crazy. But loving the game. Last episode, we said we were actually going to get a car, jack it up, have some fun with that, and do some more main missions. I didn't actually realize, but these aren't just side missions. These are actually main missions. So that's pretty cool. So we'll keep on doing those. But yeah, what we're going to do to start with is fine. Let's not do it when a cop's around because that's going to get us killed. This is pretty cool car, but I want something that's going to be
You could
fast and
get out on
sporty.
your own.
Oh, Jesus, what am I? All right, let's go find something. Like, I want something that's like a Lamborghini or something. Something really sporty. Bulldog. Well, this is actually kind of cool, though, to be fair. All right, I'm going to see you when I found some cool cars. All right, I think I found something pretty cool. That car is pretty metal. I do like the bulldog though. If you're driving around, you can smash into things like crazy. Oh, no, stop, stop, stop. Oh, why did you crash it, man? Let's have a quick look. Oh, this guy wants to fight. Yeah, that's not happening. Oh, I do like this actually. Can we get a paint job on it though? Oh, and it's pretty fast. Okay, this car is definitely what we're gonna use. Now what we need to do is find a car place, jack it up. Here we go, we've got one up here. Where are we? I don't even see. Oh, we're here. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool. There's gun shops and everything. So we seem to have unlocked. I guess because we're in the areas, we're unlocking all the things that we can do. What are these? Hold on. What's this? Apocalypse. Oh, that's those missions. Let me know, guys, if you want me to do those. Those are pretty mental because you have to like kill everybody and get to the exit without dying. It's pretty tricky. But yeah, let's go over to this one and let's do some mad upgrades. We can get this fully specced out. We're gonna spend all our money on it, which is probably a bad idea, but. We're gonna do it. I'll see when I'm there.
This car, how can I be sure
I know it's not really a Lamborghini,
it
but I actually think it looks cooler. Alright, where's this? It's called Rim Jobs, I believe. Rim Jobs, there we are. Wait. Oh, yeah, we need to actually park in, eh? No? Oh, there we go. This is where we need to go. Alright, let's do some upgrades. This is gonna be our car. Colours. Okay, first thing, body colour. We need it Saints Row. I did say whenever we get a car, it's gonna be the Saints Row purple. Let's give it a slight light. Oh, you can get different finishes. This is insane. I do like the gloss. I know Matt doesn't see. Oh, pearlescent candy paint. That looks amazing. $50. Trim colors. Hold on. Let's get it smoked. Oh, yeah, let's get it smoked. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I'm gonna leave that how it is. Window tint. Oh yeah. Yeah. It's not actually that expensive, the colours. Interior cut. Well, you can't really see it, but I think it needs to be Saints Row purple. So we'll do that. Underglow. Kidding. Should we have it like bright blue? Yeah, that would look sick. Okay. Performance. Let's do some wheels. Front axle, rear axle, both axles. Fudge it. Rim style. Here we go. Ooh. I don't know. Well, that's kind of retro. Those are pretty cool, though. Yeah, I'm going to go for those. How much are they? 200. Okay. Try treads. No, that's not suiting the car at all. White walls, definitely. Rim size, low profile. Oh no, let's go. Yeah, normal profile, low profile, extra low profile. That looks sick. I don't know, we don't want them too big because it does look a bit ridiculous. Should we have them indented? Yeah. How much? 500! Garage? Oh, so we can. Oh, this is literally our new vehicle. Oh, I thought you had to park it in the garage. Wait, hold on. What about that car that we had at the start of the game? No, it doesn't look like it. Wait, hold on. Wait, cancel, cancel. Wait, hold on. I don't want to do this. I want to go back. Yeah, yeah, nice, nice. I want to carry on doing this. Okay, so it's in our garage, which is really good. Wheels we've done, colours we've done, body mods. We might as well have a look. Body kits. Option one. Oh, why not? I mean, we'll do more upgrades, but I want this to be our car that we're known for. Ooh, I do like that. That's kind of like reminds me. No, we're going chav. Not too super chav, but a little bit chav. Oh, I don't know. No, I like to keep it smoked. I think that's quite cool. No, I think the ones we've got at the moment are really nice. Oh, we could go convertible. No, no, I like it because you can't see who's inside, and I think that adds a bit of sinister to it. Ooh. I kind of want to go for a big beefy wing, but then I quite like the understated wings. That's kind of the middle of the road. Should we go for that? Let's go for that. Trunks. Ooh, that's cool. That's very, I don't know, Porsche in a way. I think we've done everything. Oh, performance, we haven't done that. Torque. Tire durability. Let's just do one of each. What's this? Reinforced bumper, yeah. Reinforced frame, yeah. Nitrous, of course. Yes, and kneecappers. Okay, for now, that's what, what's kneecappers? With retractable blades in your tires. Driving close to vehicles and people can cause damage. That's amazing. That's so cool. So now, is that in our garage? Okay, hold on, customize cancel. Yeah, okay, I think it is in our garage, so we won't lose it now. Let's check. Okay, let's have a drive of this thing. Oh my god, this thing looks sick. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Oh, it actually has blades in the sides. Can we kill people with the blades? Hold on. Wait, hold on. I don't know if we can, hold on. This car is sick. I can't see the underglow though. I'm assuming that comes out at night. Wait, hold on. Let's just tear up. That is amazing. Look at him. This game is insane. I just love our car. Man, we're like cutting off people's legs with this thing. This is our car. Look how cool this thing is. This is insane, guys. Oh, and it's in our garage. I thought you had to park them in the garage to keep them. This, guys, I'm so happy with the ride, how it turned out. And we got the purple interior as well. Well, wait, yeah, get killed, man. Don't try to take us out of our own car. This is so cool. This is going to be brilliant chases. Right, anyway, getting distracted. Let's go do a mission. That's so cool. Party time? Let's do party time.
Pierce, you were supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
Alright, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha.
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait, if I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
This reinforced bumper makes a huge difference. We are going to upgrade this car eventually to 100%. Just not yet.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool. The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party. Let's do it.
Love the fact we get to properly keep our cars as well. Let's do this.
Why do I agree to this shit?
Oh, mate, this game's gonna get... Mate, the copyright strikes are gonna be ridiculous, bro. I've already got copyright, not strike, but copyright claim on the last video. Not that it matters, because I don't make money, but... These I might have to turn off the music, to be honest, which is kind of annoying. Okay, let's get in here. Okay, so grab who? Oh, this guy. Oh, we ran right past him. Hold on. Wrong person. Get rid of you. Off you go. Got him. Nice, got what we needed. Right, we need to get rid of these people. What is she wearing on her head? Hold on, do we have grenades we could use? No, we don't. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, I like the music really suits the game though, to be fair. Can we get up? No, we can't jump like that. Mate, I don't care about innocence. This is Saints Row. I love how they're like, yo, you're not gonna kill me, are you? I've got innocence in my hand. Nice one. Oh, we killed them both. Whoops. Nice. Get rid of him. Hold on, hold it. Let's go around the side. Yeah, this is probably the best way of doing it. Hey, here we go. Down here, I guess. Alright, let's do this. Nice. You are a goner, mate. Mate, this game is mental in every way. Let's throw these. Oh, why did it bounce off? Nice one. Got the, like, heavy gun now. Which one shots everyone. There's someone behind us, damn it. No. Okay, we're here. Let's do it. Oh, shoot. Who are you? Ow! Let's get a shotgun out. Nice, that'll sort them out. Yeah! I love this, this is actually insane. Why do they think we care about innocence? I love it. Nice one. Oh wait, hold on. Yeah, nice one. Let's get sniper. Hold on, helicopter, where have you gone? Oh, it landed, damn it. Is this an AR-15? I swear it says AR. Hold on, there's a guy over here as well. Oh no, they're on the floor. Well, that's not a problem. Oh no, coming in. That's our guys. That's our guys as well, I think. There you are. Nice. Man, this gun's actually really good. We do need to buy some guns at some point as well, actually. That's a headshot. Nice one. You bet. Who's in here?
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Oh, God.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I'll ask him how to disarm that thing.
Then try not to kill him.
Okay, don't kill him. That's fine. Where is he? Okay, get into a helicopter. Oh, wow, we're actually going to fly? I have no idea how to fly. Space, increase elevation. Control, decrease elevation. Oh, this feels good. Okay, we can do this. It's not going to be hard. I do like it, actually. It feels really good, the helicopter. All right, let's get this flipping douchebag.
How's the cleanup going?
The damn maid?
You look cute in the outfit.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Pierce would agree with me.
It's very clever because I had to make the script so it worked with both guys and girls. I think that's quite clever. Where are you going? I'm assuming he's going to land at some point. Oh, that sounded like a rocket. And you're flying low. I wouldn't fly that low. Are we going between this bridge? Yeah, that's really clever. Totally not going to get me killed.
It's a dumb shame that most guys don't really like that.
Oh my god! I thought I was gonna die, I thought it was like a single blow up. Oh my goodness, no, no, I don't feel confident with this. I don't wanna die, too young. Can we like, no, we can't shoot out the side of the helicopter, fair enough, I guess that makes sense. I wonder if you can like, no, you wouldn't be able to customize helicopters and planes, would you? Wait, where is this guy going? Oh, that's the distance, that yellow bar in the top left, I think. Are you landing? Wait, I'm not going that low. Get me killed, bro. It's quite clever how they recycle things as well. Like, you see, they land a helicopter to get out and start killing us, and then we use that same helicopter. We also had the same thing when we did the acting job with the Humvee. That was pretty clever. You've got to try not to destroy the vehicle that you're meant to have. Ah, the dodgy docks. It's always the docks where the gangsters hang out. Tell me I'm wrong. Yeah, he's landing, isn't he?
Once I catch him, you get your codes.
Nope.
Oh, RPG?
No codes, just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Well, that's original.
Jesus. Wow, okay, that was actually a pretty good jump. Now we can't kill the guy. Oh my god. This is a problem. Jesus Christ. No, that's not gonna work. We need more ammo, man. These jobs require a lot of ammo. Jesus. You better be waiting for us and not running off. I'm gonna be well peeved. Nice, you're a goner. How many more? Okay, still quite a few. Jesus Christ. This is insane. Okay, take these guys out. Actually, we need something with a little bit more... let's go shotgun. Oh, we have an RPG. Bear that in mind. This does the job. Oh, okay, we have like no ammo and we're not going to use that. Yep. No. Ow! Nice. Okay, I think we're good. There's some people covering this dude here. Damn it. Oh, they're up there. Okay, we need to get rid of the... No, he's not... He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Not doing anything for me. What the... Ow, 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 ow. Right, you.
Which wire stops the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Thank you.
Can I throw it? Oh, I was hoping I could throw it at him. What's in there? Nothing. Typical.
Red Shandy.
Damn, I lost the bet.
Oh, I love it. This was actually not too hard.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
Look at this guy.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Nice, that was sick. That was a good mission. I enjoyed that a lot. And we got 6 grand, so that basically covers our costs for messing around with the car. I'm definitely going to do a lot more car upgrades, and let me know, guys, if you want to see that. Ooh, the penthouse is now a Saint's crib. So that allows us to change, like, clothing and all that stuff. Not so bad about clothing. Hey, penthouse for the win. Oh, can we call in a helicopter up here? Or is this just for... You can. Nope, I'm doing this thing. How does this thing work?
With the rich and famous, usually involve expensive champagne, recreational drugs, and
what? No.
Jesus,
that thing is mad. Okay, so you can. It's very cool, but very mental. Okay, well, that was short-lived. Alright, let's do another mission. I quite like this guy's missions. We're going to do another one of his. Can we get this back on our plane?
Hey, I think I'm ready to make a move on the Syndicate.
What do you have in mind?
Head to the crib. I found something you should see.
Better be worth my time.
I think it's a safe bet. It'll be worth it.
God damn it. Oh, hold on. Here we go, here we go. Yeah, let's keep it in this mode for now. We actually just need to go back home. What? This thing is like a flipping gunship. Man, we are such gangsters. I love this thing. I love the fact you can change it from hover mode to plane mode. Oh, it's gone. Alright. Damn, that is sick. I love our penthouse. This thing is mental.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a Syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
Alright, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
Syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
Alright, let's go.
all the cash. Can we have some of that, please? Oh, okay. Another bazooka mission. I love these.
You have a plan?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, and get the shit, and then come out.
You really think the Morningstar won't object?
Fuck no.
I like where this is going.
Just be ready when I come out.
Oh, I'll be ready, all right.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
I'll watch you. Did we get some good shit?
Hell yeah.
I love his car so much.
Damn, these guys don't give up.
Oh man, he's got low on health already. We've almost messed him up. This is amazing. Holy cow, okay, this is gonna be a tricky one. He's already on half health. Like, we're doing so badly. Oh, he's on a quarter. Mate, I've almost killed him. And he's got sick car, so I feel really bad. Before he gets there?
Don't let these assholes get too close.
I know, mate, I'm trying, bro. Okay, I killed him. Damn it.
Damn, these guys don't give up.
Alright, we're getting some good shots. Basically, don't go anywhere near the bazooka. I'm used to bazookas not being able to hurt your teammates. But you've just got to be careful not to. Ow. Okay, that's going to be more of a problem for us. But when they get out, that's more of a problem, to be honest. There we go, that's a good shot. Is there a guy behind? No, he's fine.
Don't let these assholes get too close.
No, I won't, bro. I'm trying. Nice, we're right. Nice one. He's still on like pretty much full health, so I think we're doing fine. Oh, hold on. Are they in the building? Oh no, right there.
These guys don't give up.
Stay away. Nice. Oi! Wait, hold on. See, that's fine. When they do that, that's fine. Like, it's just, you can't let the boom boom get them. I know, I'm trying, bro. I'm trying. Mate, this is easy. You just got to be careful not to bazooka him because it will kill him. That's a good shot. I like that. Protect your homies. Love it.
They're blocking the road up here. Help me out.
Damn, we missed.
I'm always on when it counts.
We good? Where?
You dropping them away?
Nice. They're gonna make.
The building is just over the bridge.
I'll set up and be waiting.
Okay, so he should be good for a second. Yeah, he's sprinting it, man. He knows exactly what he's doing. So what? Oh, this is a good place. Can we keep the bazooka? This is insane. This is mad. Can we zoom in? Oh, we can zoom right in. Oh, this is insanely brilliant.
That wasn't much of a fight.
Wait. Don't say things like that. That's what gets us killed. I love how the fact this is silence and it goes red when you are in a good shot. Alright, he's there. Nice one. Keep him. Alright, so he's going to the safety deposit box if I'm correct in thinking. No, I think he's just trying to get away. There we go. Can you not shoot them within the car? Did I just miss? I probably just missed. Yes, so you can shoot them when they're in the car. Nice. Oh no. I don't want him getting hurt from that though. Gotta be careful with explosions, man. Explosions kill your friends. Mate, he looks drunk. Do you see that? How we doing? Anybody else we need to worry about? Okay, we're almost finished. Look at the bar. Oh my god. I'm worried that I'm not gonna be able to keep this up, to be honest. The bazooka would have been way better. Okay. Holy cow. I'm never that good at aiming usually. How's he doing? Stop falling over, mate. Can we shoot through the... Hold on. Yes! Okay, you can just shoot the cars. That works too. Damn it. Why'd you stop moving? Nice, that's one down. Nice! Sleep done. That was sick. I like that. That was fun. How much do we get for that? Is this going to be... Oh, only 2 grand. I guess it's quite a simple mission. Still level 7. That's all good, though. Morningstar District Control. Sick. Okay, so we're getting our control up. Okay. Oh, what's Guardian Angel? I guess we'll find out next episode, guys, potentially. Oh, I kind of want to deck out a roll. You know what? No, we'll leave that for another episode. That looks like a Rolls Royce, and we're going to flip and deck that. That's going to be our gangster car. Wait, what? Hold on. What's this? Is that the Continental thing that the other guy drives? These guys have decent rims, you know. Anyway, getting distracted. I'm kind of comparing it to my car. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Next episode, we'll do some more story missions. Maybe do another car upgrade. Let me know what you want me to do. Until next time, guys. Ciao.